hice aquí para negarlo y es muy tarde. Me cuidaba de personas como tú, pero al final ni modo. Soy humano y tengo mucho más defecto de lo que tú sabes. De mí te burlaste y sé que lo hiciste con gusto. Para eso eres experta.
Hey, what's going on, crypto community? Welcome back to my channel. This is Blue Chip Drip. And remember, nothing on here is financial recommendations or advice. I'm not a financial planner, advisor, consultant. I'm just a guy that's out here in some crypto projects running my mouth on YouTube. You know, don't do what I do. I'm just talking. Make sure you do whatever you decide to do, do your own research, you know. Look it up, YouTube it, YouTube University. Anyways, this video, normally I don't get into StableSwap as it is a private platform inside the Special Privilege Club. And tonight I'm just going to kind of give a salute out, being because it's the one of the co-founders, Danny D., the man behind the plan, the capitán, el capitán. He is el jefe. He is, it's his 53rd birthday. I was actually supposed to go there and celebrate due to Hurricane Debbie and my commitments as part of a first response hurricane readiness team, pretty much just assisting the claims department with loss notices and such. I'm not a claims adjuster or anything like that, but being an agent, they are my customers. My face needs to be there after any type of hurricane or tropical storm, natural disaster, or whatnot. It really sucked. Wanted to be there, and anyway, couldn't be there, and hopefully I'll be able to make the next one. And anyway, big salute out to Danny D. Happy birthday. Big salute out to the StableSwap community. They did launch a promo yesterday. It's doing really well. 0.53% a day. I think it's like 1.97 a year. No, 197 a year. APR, something like that. Let's see here. I'm just taking a look. 193.45% APR, 0.53% a day. So, big salute out to StableSwap, man. Been running smooth since November 9th. Great project. You know, it's really got me. You know me, man. I'm getting on up there. I'm about coming. This coming May, I'll be 60 years old. You know, I'm not in a hurry. But whoever thought that I'd have another dream career on the horizon? You know, most guys my age, they're ready to cash it in, get the Social Security, just sit on the front porch, wave at the cars they go by, go hang out at the American Legion, tell war stories, drink that nasty ass coffee, and eat that nasty ass $2 breakfast that gives you acid indigestion for a week. But here I am, man. I'm like, thanks to not only crypto but StableSwap, I have a new dream career, and that's as a liquidity provider. And I'm going to get into some of that here in a little bit. Pretty much, you know, StableSwap introduced me to liquidity providing. I ended up getting into 8-bit as well. Awesome project. And I've been studying yield farming. And I'm going to elaborate on that a little bit more. But we're going to jump over to the StableSwap gate, and we'll just go take a little pause for the cause, a little small commercial break, and we'll see you over on the next page.
Si tu amor fue una mentira, vete y sé feliz. No te preocupes por mí, que voy a estar mejor sin ti. Anda, baby, dile a la gente que yo te jodí, pa' que no quede mal aquí. Que ya está claro que perdiste cuando me perdiste. Y yo perdí cuando te conocí.
De vuelta, pa' la vuelta.
All right, guys, here we are at Stable Swap Dashboard. Like I said, they ran a currently running a promo, 0.53% a day, 193.45% for the year as far as the APR. Normally at 0.35% with a 127, I believe, percent APR. Anyway, this project's been running great, changing people's lives. It's a lot of us have been in different DeFi projects and, you know, done good, but also not so good. And StableSwap, as far as I'm concerned, was a groundbreaking, first-of-its-kind innovation. Big salute out to Danny D. Happy birthday again. You know, it's actually geared a lot of folks into the world of liquidity providing, whether it be you know, here or 8-bit, another product is doing great, or looking into different yield farming protocols. I will say this, I'm not going to call any names, but I know there's a guy in the space that is really good at yield farming, does really well. And he aped in at the beginning of StableSwap and aped in, you know. So at what, you know, that just kind of supports the fact that, you know, even though you can go to these yield farming platforms, Uniswap, PancakeSwap, Crystal, I believe, that, you know, there are some higher phenomenal APRs in there, but that comes with a lot of work and management and time, and there is a lot more risk. Of course, higher rewards, higher risk. StableSwap, you know, it's a set it and forget it, and has a real world utility. They're doing great, you know. I mean, this I consider it a long term play. Just the fact, you know, being able to come into crypto and feel like a winner, you know, that says a lot. In this project, I've already ROI'd, you know. If you look on the dashboard here, and I'm at 58,152. I was building this thing pretty fast, and just real life situation, real life bills. I had to start taking rewards just to, you know, help pay bills and that kind of stuff. And I was kind of just building, like trying to make a mad rush toward 100K. And then I decided, you know, I needed some help with my real life bills. So I started like withdrawing 2K, compounding 2K, like that. And then here recently, as some of you follow my videos, I had to, my wife had to go down to take my wife down to Mexico to help renovate my mother-in-law's house. So StableSwap is paid for that. And, you know, if you look right here, I had about 23K of my own money in StableSwap, and they paid me 43,000. So this is what I consider like a clerical, I don't know what I call it clerical, ROI. But a majority of this I compounded to get myself up to here. But I have actually ROI'd as far as the rewards I've taken to pay bills in my mother-in-law's house. And so just being able to ROI within 6.5, or let's see, November, December, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, 9 months I ROI'd and doubled my position. So, you know, that's great. I've been some of the other folks in SS have shared the numbers with me, and hey, I'm proud for them. Not jealous, maybe a little bit, but not too much. But what that does is it helps reaffirm when you see everyday, hardworking, positive, real life people using this, having faith in this the same as you, it helps reaffirm the project as a whole. And I got back from Mexico last week and dumped about a K in here to get it up to 58. And I'm wanting to get back. I want to work, make some extra work, and get back to building and get my cell phone up to where I need to be. You know, technically, on this project, I've been earning probably somewhere between 280 and 305 a day. So, I don't know what that is. Let's see. Let's take a look here. Calci. $280. That's $8,400 a month. You know, I could live off of that. You know, I run my insurance business, and you know, it has a lot of bills and stuff. But actually, I could really pull the trigger between about 70 or 80K. I did the math before. Fortunately, and thanks to my team, you know, I've only got about 9 or 10 people on, 9 team members, I believe, 8 or 9. But they're all building their bags pretty strong, and that helps. And I apologize. I think it's going on 2 weeks or so. 2 or 3 weeks I have not done a wheel spin, but I'll get back on it. I'll be doing one later on this week. The truth on that is I explained some of the bills I've had with my mother-in-law's house. You know, I've just needed every penny, man. But I've got that taken care of, and I'm going to get back to the wheel spin. Strong team, that helps out, and so I want to help them as much as I can. Anyway, so while we're here, you know, mostly with this project, I just want to, you know, on for Danny's birthday and everybody that's excited about the promo that's going on, and they did just give out some invite codes. They were gone pretty quick. I heard some more coming out. So, you know, right now, technically, we're semi-private. And that's why I'm going past the front gate. But, you know, we got the promo going on. And so I'm going to go ahead and lock this up. It's been so long now, I feel like I forgot how. Here we go, long term. One time I accidentally clicked on medium term. Can you believe it? I was really pissed off when I did that. So here we go. So we are, here we are. One other thing I wanted to talk about. All right, 59,205. Who knows? Maybe by the end of the week, I'll be at 60K. While we're on the subject, I wanted to talk about, you know, here I've been in this project. Oh, before I go any further, man, I want to shout out to LCM and Tony Morrow. Spoke with LCM on the phone today. I won't bug you every day, man. I just appreciate you answering my questions, or just, you know, sharing our sentiment. We both feel the same. We feel great about this. And awesome conversation and a lot of knowledge there between the two of those guys, you know, husband and wife, Elsie and Tony Mora. They are the godfather and godmother of crypto. They should be doing videos. Anyway, what does it mean? I'm just learning. Now I understand. I hear everybody say, get your side bag ready. Get your side bag ready. You know, and it's easy to think, okay, you know, hold your money in your bank or whatever. Nah, man. They pull the trigger on a promo for 24, 48 hours. I spoke to someone today. They wanted to come in with 50K. And they took the max they could take through MoonPay would let them. The max that Transact and Mercury. And anyway, the most he could get in was 15K. 15 or 16K, I believe. So he has to wait like 24 hours to... you know, send the rest. So, most of you guys knew that already. I'm just sharing my ignorance. You know, I only had a grand, so no problem there. But this person, you know, if we really understood what does it mean to have your side bag ready, that means have it there in your wallet, ready to pull the trigger. Anybody who didn't know that. Anyway, this was just going to be a quick video tonight. I didn't want to ramble. I got in a little late from work and just wanted to shout out to the community in support of the promo, which we broke over 9 million in liquidity. That's freaking awesome. Look at this. Hey, all these DeFi projects out there, man, they got like, you know, hundreds of thousands of members, 20,000, 30,000, 3,544 private members. And look at, and then I think, yeah, over 2 million in what, 24 hours? That's freaking amazing. That's why we don't need new members. We've got a well-disciplined, trained, non-fudding, non-whinging, no soy drinking whatsoever community. Anyway, salute to everybody. Para arriba, para abajo, para medio, para dentro. Drinking light beer, by the way. Gotta keep it tight, baby. Gotta keep it tight. Anyways, this is Blue Chip Drip. Out of here. Best we caught a song. Está pasando lo que hay.